How to convert HEVC to H.264. Many major platforms and devices don't support HEVC natively. But luckily, we can make an HEVC video, shareable, editable, and playable, by simply converting it to H.264. In this video, we're going to show you the easiest way to convert HEVC to H.264. And at the end of the video, we'll show you some tips to make the final video quality better. Let's see how to convert HEVC to H.264 via video proc converter. So before we dive in, let's download video proc converter with the link in the comment below. Launch video proc converter. Click the video button. Drag and drop HEVC files to import. You can also hit plus video or plus video folder, and then select HEVC files or file folders to import. Go to the target format section. Select H.264 as the target format. Hit target format and search into H.264. Video Proc Converter presets many H.264 output options. They are pre-configured for various situations, using the most suitable parameters. Select the needed one. Hit Done. Uncheck Autocopy. Hit Browse. Select a folder for storing the output H.264 file. Click Run. After selecting H.264 as the target format, hit Option. Move the quality slider left or right to quickly adjust the picture quality. You can also adjust the bitrate, resolution, frame rate, aspect ratio, and so much more. You can click the upper corner to learn more about what these settings do. Hit Done. Select High Quality Engine and hit Run. That's all for today. Leave a comment below to let us know if it helps. Please subscribe and stay tuned. See you next video.